Hey, Jelly Toast here. I can't examine my TV. What? I don't know what I can do with my sofa still. You can't discern good art from bad. I can't make anything, huh? Yeah, you just want me to go to sleep. When will I ever learn? An infinite font of ideas. There's only so many ideas you can make that are good. Anyways, art exhibit time. Admin has me trolling. No, my approval rating is going down. I'm gonna beat this guy up ASAP. Wins rating. What's this line for? Art exhibit. I've never seen any huge crowd excited for an art exhibit, except for a Tim Burton exhibit that I went to. That was pretty popular. But all of his original sketches were really interesting to look at. And all of his notes that he was writing for his ideas. He has pretty messy handwriting and not so great spelling, but alas, a lot of creative people are like that. You look so spiffy! But why are you wearing such a plain shirt underneath your blazer? That's kind of a sad thing. Why are you so mean to Ryuji? Why is everyone mean to Ryuji? He's not that bad of a kid. Ugh. Why are you going alone? Calm down, Morgana. Seriously, cats are not allowed. No, we can listen around for rumors, dude. Let's learn about him. Yes. Anyway. Art exhibits never make any sense. Ooh, yes, listen in. I find that hard to believe that it all comes from one person. There's no way he could paint so many different styles. I call BS. From worldly desires such as money and fame, and yet you have both? So... Lies. I'm calling lies.
No.
You can throw around the word shack comfortably because you have enough money to support your lifestyle. I think something shady with him. Fangirl, but she's a middle-aged lady.
Does he really?
Why are you so fixated on him? Calm down, sir. You seem very different from when you were having your interview. What?
No,
artists are really friendly. Fine artists, anyway.
Ooh.
That actually does not look good.
書いた人の怒り？わかんないけど、熱い苛立ちを感じるの。
あんな気さくで
紳士的な人なのに、こんな絵が描けるなんて。
Cause he didn't make it!
なんでもない。こんな絵より、もっといい絵がある。さあ、こっちだ。
He probably didn't make it.
ちょっと。
Hey, dude. I'm catching on to you. Because if you look at any, oops, if you look at any famous artist, if you look throughout their whole career, of course they evolve, but they can't do totally different styles all at the same time. I call BS on that guy.
ネットの書き込みだ。
Post online。
ほら、ここ見てみ。
なんで先変えんの
？Because it was too crowded。
ちげえって、俺ら巻き込まれて。まあいいや、お前もこれ見ろよ。
Don't hold your phone like that. It makes me nervous. You're gonna drop it。
この書き込み、まだらめのことかもしんねえ。
What does it say?
なんて？
日本画の大家が弟子の作品を
盗作している
テレビは表の顔しか報じていない
盗作？
It's gotta be him
最初に見た時は何とも思わなかったけどあばら屋でまだらめだからな
Why did Shaq and Madarame trigger you?
住み込みさせている弟子への扱いはひどく
こき使う
だけで絵など教えてもらえない
That's crazy
Whenever
I went to art classes, all the teachers were super helpful.
I really
love
people in the art world. Everyone's so nice and friendly, willing to help each other. It's only the people at the top that are kind of.
だってまさに弟子でしょ。
さあ。匿名だから。
But anyways, now this will give us lead to Madarame, and we can take him down.
メメントスで聞いたマダラメが、
yes.
あのマダラメと同一人物かもしれない。
Yes, finally getting somewhere.
あの先生がそんなこと。
Hey, don't doubt and remember someone like the volleyball dude. I already forgot his name.
あっていうか現実の本人。
どんな風に聞くんだよ。
メメント
スのことから説明すんのか。
Outward appearances don't show the real person inside.
現実で表だって動いたら。マダラメ本人にバレる可能性もあるぜ。
Yes. We gotta be discreet about this.
そうだ。
お前はマダラメのことどう思う
？Heck yes.
だよな。
No question.
偶然にしちゃって行き過ぎだ。こいつが黒なら待ってましたの大物だろ
？Besides.His art exhibit had so many different styles of paintings. There didn't seem to be a theme. And usually, when you open an exhibit, you want to have some kind of central theme that all the work revolves around. And his didn't. I'm getting too into this. But as a fine art student, it's bothering me.
放課後、マダラメんちに行くぞ。
Why don't we just go today? He's not at home.
Model, 明日？
明日？何
言われても。
I hope it's still raining at night, because then I want to go to the bathhouse.
なんだ、そっち。
Take your time. I want to rush. Oh, it's not raining anymore. This might be what exactly what we need.What can I do with the TV? Some shopping. Four bags of protein. Oh. I can buy stuff. I don't want to. I can raise proficiency. I don't think I can examine this yet. Pretty healthy for now. It's not raining anymore, so I don't want to do bathhouse. Can I go to the diner?
Oi.
Why? Why? It doesn't matter if I'm doing an investigation. I don't have to sleep early for that. Mother flipping Morgana, you're pissing me off. I can barely do anything at night. I hate you. I hate you. I'm gonna have no time to do anything. By the time I finish this playthrough, I'll have barely any social links complete. Yes, Mr. Inui. Then there's the Air Magnificence. You seem far removed from the arts. Quite the opposite. Manarame, Picasso or Van Gogh? Picasso or Van Gogh? Picasso was later in life. He was pretty recent. Van Gogh? He came before. Yeah! Yeah, lucky guess. 50-50. Of course. But then if you calculate inflation cost as well, which one actually did sell the highest? I just remember... Anyways, yeah, it was a guess. But Van Gogh did come before Picasso. Oops.
Nana.
Art can make you a tidy sum, but how many people are actually that talented and lucky enough? It's like actors too. You see so many famous actors, but considering how many people are actually in the acting industry, how many people actually make millions and millions? We have to consider you a pet when you are in cat form. Shut up, Morgana, and go away! It's a stuffed animal. Yeah, it's going to press on its head.
Why?
Shut up, Morgana! You brought this upon yourself. Time to button mash! No, me in real life, I would press it gently. Oh, that was cute. The cat's drooling.
Shibuya. Shibuya. Bye bye.
That was funny. But seriously, Morgana, keep it quiet. Any station close to there. If anything, this is the closest station, so we gotta walk there. Huh. And stop saying Phantom Thief so loudly in public! Central Street. Station's there. Yeah. Really? I can't go to the... Residential area past Central Street. Oh, I'll be exploring more of the neighborhood. You again. Well, I don't want to really hear you. A heavy conscience. Huh. Let alone. True, you are onto something, sir. Wow, you got a really nice view. Doubtful of what? You are part of the shady group. It's you. It's all the head honchos.
Huh,
it is a shack. This is a front. This is a cover. Okay, it's not that flimsy, guys. It's me. I don't believe Yusuke lives here, though. Yep, we're here too. He got sour.
悪いけど、モデルの話じゃねえんだ。 聞きてえことがあってよ。
マダラメが
盗作してるってマジ？虐待もなんだろ？
正気か？
Nope. He's not gonna tell you the truth. He just barely knows you.
ネットに出てんだよ。
これ？
These are just rumors. Of course it's not true.
くだらない。盗作もありえないが。虐待
だと。The plagiarism is possible, dude.
虐待するほど子供が嫌いなら。住み込みの弟子なんて取るものか。
That's exactly why he would allow them into his home, so that they're in his territory.
それに今は住み込みの門下は俺一人。俺がないと言うんだから疑う余地
はない。 I'm living here. It's weird.
お前が嘘ついてっかもしんねえだろ。
Yep.
それは。
Yep.
つまらない。
You lying.
身寄りのない俺を引き取って。ここまで
育ててくれたのは先生だ。 That's how he gets you. He makes you emotionally.Emotionally bankrupt. Emotionally bankrupt? Responsible? He's getting you to trust him, but he doesn't really care about you.
Yusuke,
why is everyone so quick to just yell at people in this game?
Because he knows
it's true.
Bad rumors on his ears. He was worried about her.
まあこの偏屈な年寄りが万人に好かれているとは自分でも思わんさ。
そんな
横から出しゃばってすまなかったね。
Yeah, why do you always pop out?
ご近所の手前もある。ほどほどに頼めるかね。それじゃ失礼。
Yeah, why? I mean, why does everyone have to yell? You could speak in a civilized tone.
綺麗だったな。すまん。
Yeah, you should apologize.
そうだ。あの絵を見れば先生を信じてもらえるかもしれない。
At least he's still talking to us.
先生の処女作であり代表作。さゆりだ。
さゆり？
うん。俺が画家を志すきっかけをくれた絵なんだ。
Interesting.
綺麗。
芸術わかんねえけど。
What is that blue cloud, though?
わかる。
赤巻さんを初めて見たとき、この絵を見たのと同じ感動があった。
私？
And that drove me.
俺は
to art.
こんな美を追求したい。君を描くこともその一環だと思ってる。どうかモデルの話。せっかく訪ねてもらったんだが、今日はこれから先生の手伝いなんだ。また日を改めて。
Assist him with shady business.
なんかいいやつじゃね。二人とも。
メメントスで聞いたマダラメは別人なのかもね。
It's not.
せっかく大物見っけたと思ったのよ。
No. We're on the right track.
入れ替えナビはどうなってる？
あ、しました。
おいこれ。
See it reacted.
さっきの会話を拾ってたの。この表示。マダラメ先生にもパレスが。
Yep, yep, yep. He was playing you guys.
マダラメと盗作にアバラヤか。こいつがキーワードみたいな。
This
is where the next palace is.
本当にあんなじいさんにもパレスがあんのか。
Yep.
入るには最低限本人の名前と場所が。あとはマダラメがこのアバラヤを。何と勘違いしてるかだ。
Oh wait, what does he mistake this place for?
それ、鴨志田の学校が城的な？
そういうこと。
Gallery?
当てずっぽうでもいいから、なんか行ってこうぜ。
急に言われてもよ。
Safe house?
とりあえず、城とか？
じゃあ、牢獄は？
Prison is for me.
ああ、めんどくせえ。刑務所、倉庫、それと教育教室、常に牧場、
バーム、
かすりもしね
え。出直すか。
学校に
No, I wanna make us too. A museum. Duh. Dummies. Ah, you guys. That's so obvious. It was in your face. He's an artist. Of course it would be. Oh, well, I don't care. Ooh, it worked. Yes, maybe I can start exploring. You are right with us. And whenever we enter a palace, it's always in a safe spot, so calm down. Interesting.
Huh?
It is a golden museum. Bijutsukan. Museum.
すごい効果っていうか趣味が。Yeah, it's really gross. And he wants other people to see it.
Why would we want to fantasize? Because he wants to stay popular. He wants to stay relevant. Seriously, let's go in, see what's the deal. See his shadow. Yeah. Art heist. I wonder if I can explore this palace in one day like I did for Kamoshida's castle. I will probably be super tired though. Infiltration! We're not going in the front door, we're going in the secret entrance. Remember guys, we can jump. It's overwhelmingly shiny. It kind of looks like the art style from Gankutsuo, old anime. Jump down. Break it. Yay! A plastic frame. Your museum's in gold, and your treasure is just made out of plastic. Cheapskate. Fine. Yo. No, I want the shinies. And now I'll jump this way. Ooh, there's a shadow. No. Hello, I'm here. Let me jump down. Oh no, wait, it's this way. Fine. You seem suspicious, yeah. Steal it! This is our entrance.
Fine.
We'll have to. We have a rope. Heck yeah! I'm gonna get most of this done as I possibly can. Ooh, people's faces. Almost too quiet. Maybe want to check these paintings out. Well, first I want to steal this. Unsigned mug. Oh. Yeah, treasure. I don't want to hide. Okay, jump down. Explanation. Someone's name and age. Important about them. No, I wanna keep looking in here. Fine. Next room. Distorted painting. There's no shadows around either. That's weird. Am I looking for a particular painting? Oh, so many treasures. You better sell for a lot. Take money. Oh, that one has red. All the portraits on display look the same. Because people mostly only have- That's him! That's him! Oh my gosh! Why is there a painting of him in here? Oh my gosh. And there's red on him. There is red. Did you guys not notice that? I think he was stealing Nakamura's stuff too. It's Yusuke!
Nah.
What do you think these paintings are? Well painted! No. There's pupils.
Huh?
They're not well painted, they look bad. Former pupils as well, only one remains now. Uh-oh. Let us deduce things. Sooty kettle. Ooh, treasure box. Oh, I need to make my lockpicks. I don't have enough. Pamphlets. Yes, map. It's pretty big. 1 out of 2. Okay. So it's not that big, but considering how big the castle was, it's gonna be big. Effect mask. I wonder if those are actually some accessories that I can open. Give me something good. Training whip, pearl snuffle. I wonder if that's a weapon for an. Ooh, nice. Robust apron. Is it sexist to give her an apron? I can only give to her. Okay, and I can only give 3 scarf to Morgana. That's sexist, you're giving her an apron. Guys can go into the kitchen too. Accessory. Oh. Breath of life to any outfit. Accentuates muscles. Evade curse. Null forget. Pick glasses. Might as well give them. I'll give you this. I don't know what forget does, but evade curse just in case, and I'll give you 4 HP. Nice. I'm doing well. That is locked. Gotta go this way. Where are all the shadows? Oh, maybe they're not here because he's not expecting anything. He probably doesn't suspect that anyone knows about what he's really doing, and therefore there aren't shadows. I am exploring this pretty early. Let's see how far I can get. Check around the room more. What else is there to check? Oh, this thing. It's kind of creepy. When is the shadow gonna pop out?
The
infinite spring. The infinite spring of ideas that he steals from his pupils. Blah blah blah. Have no worth living, so he just uses you and dumps you? Plagiarism. Bah, plagiarism and abuse.
どんな食わせじじだあの野郎。弟子は俺のものってとこか。本当ならまともな絵描きですらないぜ。ダサいのある弟子の着想を生活を保障する代わりに盗んでるんだ。
Yeah.
まさかと思ったが、たくさん飾ってある人物が、
タンタンタン、
やっぱりあれが認知症の弟子なんだろう。生きる価値なしと来てるぜこれ。
That they have no worth.
虐待のことじゃねえの。マダラメ様の役
に立つうちは置いてやるけど、mentally、
ダメになったら、
no physical abuse to show。
まるで奴隷や道具じゃない。
Yeah。
なんでユウスケは黙ってんだ。かばう理由ねえだろ。
Because he feels indebted to him。引
き取ってくれた恩人だって言ってたよね。
That ain't right。
古典の時にね、飾ってあった絵を私が褒めたの。
It was probably Yusuke's。
北川くん、様子が変だった。もしかしたら、あの絵も盗作。
どうするよ。これもマダラメがターゲットでいいだろう。
Yes! Let's do this!
そう来なくちゃな。
Yes。
待てお前ら。
No。
もう一度ユウスケに事実を確認しよう。
No。
んだよ確認って。
実際に悪事があったのかどうか、
Solid、
裏取っといた方がいいってことだよ。
But we actually, yeah, Kamoshiba had some evidence because the volleyball team was
それにマダラメのことまだ知らなすぎるだろう。
そうだね。私北川くんに連絡してみるね。
Yeah。
モデルの話受ければ真相聞けるかもしれないし。
Do it。
え、やんの？
Oh, Morgana, calm down。
もちろんみんなも来てよ。一人じゃ怖いし。
えらい画家の先生か。鴨志田より手強いかもしれねえ。
Yep, because this guy seems more clever than 鴨志田。
怪盗団としての初陣だ。絶対成功させんぞ。
Yes. We shall prevail. Because if we don't, it's game over. Literally. Did you really forgive someone unconditionally if you owe your life to them? Yes. Madarame isn't a problem. What do you mean? Something wrong? Yeah, no matter, but still. I haven't actually. We met a shadow dude! Might be extreme line of thinking, but an evil person. Probably in trouble now.But he has. That's why we're trying to find evidence! I never forget it. Me neither. Let's see how Yusuke feels. I don't want to put all the pressure on Anne. So, you know, she'll be after school tomorrow. It's Monday. I'm going to the bathhouse. You better not stop me.
Oi.
No! I'm not! I hate you, Morgana! Freaking. I hate you!I'm staying in my room. Why don't you just let me do a turn? I hate you. I hate you. What up? To you, Yusuke, I was just a bunch of flags. Probably. Well, we didn't really show him that great of an attitude when we first met him, so...We'll take them down.
Oh, yeah!
Seriously. I'ma tell Anne everything. Nothing to hide from each other. We're all teammates. Play too many games. Ha ha ha. Oh, it's May 17th and I barely made any progress with social links. I should see Mishima too sometime.Waiting for his response. Thanks. You just sit there. You don't do anything, literally. You just gotta stay in one pose for 20 minutes at a time. It's tiring. I have a picture of this. Okay, so I should probably. Oh no, I forgot. We're going to see Yusuke today.Oh, I can't meet anyone. Need to find out from Kitagawa if the phone call is true. Student Council President. Oh, Makoto! Mishima? Hmm. Is she really assholes? Let's split up. I still have so many things. There's so many things I have to do, and Morgana's not letting me do anything. Okay, so before I go into the palace, I'm gonna spend some time to make more lockpicks. So that'll give me time to do more social links and stat building. There's how much time passed.
Anosa.
Yeah? Madarame has something on him. Most likely.
Deka.
Mm-hmm. Let's get him. Prepare for what?
No.
Prepare for trouble. She cut her bangs. I don't notice anything different. She got more makeup on her. Go.
Hmm.
And we get a little friendlier, we should bring up Madarame. Good plan.
Takamaki-san dake da to omotte tan da ga na.
We wouldn't let a girl go alone, dude.
Futari kiri da to kinchou shinai?
And again, she's a rueful guy, so...
Omae ga hentai na koto shinei youni.
Myou na kanguri wa yamete kure. 彼女に異性としての興味は一切ない。
え？
何か問題でも。
So he really is just interested in art.
別に。
じゃあ。
Aww, she's kind of sad. Really, that's the pose you want to draw her in? So bland. So boring.
ねえ。
I'm busy. I'm focused on my art. Bill has been. There's a ton of cans of spray paints in a small room, but I guess he does have windows, so it's fine. Go find out something while we're stuck here, please. Ooh, that is an oddly fancy door. That door is so out of place. What is in there?
What the?
Dame da.
Huh?
Why would you draw straight on a canvas though? Wouldn't you draw a preliminary sketch on some newsprint first?
Tada.
Before you ruin a canvas?
I don't want
to come here another day.
Three!
I don't know. We're ganging up on you again. Don't speak so loudly in his own house! The truth!
お前のせんせい、マジやべえんだけど。弟子を、ただのものだと思ってやがる。だから盗作だろうが虐待だろうが、そんなのお構いなしってわけだ。I don't think he physically beats them.
やめてくれ。お前たちの言う通り、俺たちは先生の作品だ。
だんだん。
勘違いしないでくれよ。俺は自分から着想を譲ったんだ。これは盗作とは言わない。先生は、スランプなだけだ。
For how long?
どういうことだ?
How many pupils do you think he's ripped off?
出てけばいいだろ。
Yeah, leave.
弟子にもみんな逃げられて、それでお前一人ってことじゃねえのかよ。
弟子が師匠助けて何が悪い。被害者などどこにもいない。
You are the victim. But you do not realize it. You're like the frog. You, are you okay with this?
俺は弟子として先生を支えている
。You're like the frog in the boiling pot of water. The heat, the temperature of the water grows up so gradually. You don't realize that you're in boiling water and you're gonna die. How are you gonna sue us? You're the one who invited us in. Your logic makes no sense.Ryuji, you need to calm down. Calm down, Ryuji.
通報させてもらう。今日はモデルをお願いしたんだ。そもそも他の2人を呼んだ覚えはない。
だとこら。
Ryuji、やめなって。
Yeah, Ryuji, calm down.
落ち着こう。
くそ。
通報はやめておく。
条件？
Don't talk about
something again. 中牧さんにモデルを続けてほしい。
でもさっき違うって。
あれは俺が無意識に君に遠慮してしまっていたから。けども心配しなくていい。君が全てをさらけ出してくれるなら。
What？
俺も全身全霊を込めて最高のラフ画に仕上げてみせる。
ラフ？
理想のモデルでラフ画を描けるなんて。もちろんお前らは入れないし、今日の話も忘れ
てる。There's gotta be some way I bring him around because he does join my party.
そろそろ新作を先生
に提出しないと。I see you on the cover of the steelbook case.
いろいろ
inconveniences, like he's going to abuse you.
なんでそんな話になんの。
Yeah, it's kind of weird to ask a non-professional model.To pose nude for you. That's a little weird. This usually does not happen in the real world.
昼は先生も不在が多いし、ここを好きに使えるな。少し画材を足しておこう。
ちょっと待った。
You have plenty of supplies in here.
もちろん、待とう。君に合わせて、いつでも予定を空ける。個展が終わる頃までには来てくれ。
And when will the exhibit end?
違う、違うって、何勝手に。
そろそろ先生がお戻りになる。今日はここまでだ。高松さん、
gosh.
連絡を待ってる。
You scared? I thought you'd be cool. Maybe I don't know you enough yet.
どうするよ。
We have to leave for today.
まったくだ。くそ。
And Ryuji, you need to calm down more. You are a good kid, but I don't know why you get crazy mad.
Neko.
Baka.
Just let me go to the dungeon.
頭おかしいよ絶対。このままじゃヌードだよ。
People don't normally ask normal people to become nude models. And even if they do have nude models, it's not like we're looking at you sexually. It's just, it's a lot easier to draw human figures if there's no clothes. This episode is getting a bit long, so I'm gonna skip this dialogue a bit.Of course she's not. A lot of normal people would not be comfortable with that. Nope, we're gonna get him. Maybe we can get other pupils to help speak up too? Yes. We're gonna save Yusuke.
表沙汰になってないこととか。
古典で忙しくなればパレスの中を調べやすく。
あと私のモデルのことも。
So we're gonna have to keep visiting this place then.
新作を提出しないと不都合があって。近々マダラメの作品ってことで。
じゃあお前の裸。
probably. Yeah, that's true. And they'll know it's you because you are a blind girl. After school tomorrow. Okay. Yes. And then we moved our hideout. Woohoo! ちょっと君たち話いいかな?ん?わい。見たとこ君ら、ただの牛かけファンって。Are you a stalky fan?なあ、ごめん。実はマダラメの門下生と知り合いの人間を探して、昔盗難にあったっていう、さゆりっていうのがあるんだけどね。当時の門下生がマダラメの虐待の腹いせに盗んで出てったって噂を掴んだわ。なんか聞いたことない。
Why would I say Ryuji knows? I don't know if he knows anything. We don't care about art.
So,
I don't know if Ryuji knows anything, so I wouldn't say that. Is she gonna be another social? Maybe she is. I think I found another potential person. Let's go. You better not say, oh, aren't you tired from investigating? You can't do anything. Why do you always have to text me? Oh, it's Ishima. Anything? We need a change of heart. Another change of heart. Target is a terrible person. Hmm. Okay, that my Shibuya station after school. Nakanohara. I know him. I've met his shadow before. Good luck. Thanks, dude. Oh my gosh. I just saw you guys early in the day. Why do you have to? Why? Because you're stealing his work. That's unforgivable. Journalism's looking to monitor into. It could be real. Covered up. Yeah. I'm gonna talk to Nakanohara too. So he's crap. He is. So we are meeting up tomorrow. I really can't. This is gonna be the worst social link ever. Social link round ever. Anyways, I'm gonna end this episode here. And we'll do some more Oops. We'll do some more sleuthing the next day. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty!